This week on Point Blank Outdoors.
First day of deer season. We're just getting ready to head to the stand. It's time for me to shoot a buck.
Yeah, I have been staying 10 minutes. There's already two does here. I just hope a buck comes walking through. Holy crap. Hey, buddy. We did it.
Hey folks, welcome back to season 5 of Point Blank Outdoors. I'm Mark Hitcome. Hey, we had a crazy 2015, but that's all right. We still managed to get it done. The whole team put in a ton of effort, and Randy, Brian, and myself, well, we put a season together for you guys to enjoy. Now, coming up this week, as you just saw, we've got my nephew, Braeden Hitcome, headed to the woods for the first time in his hunting career. Now, he said that he didn't want to shoot a spike or a 4-point. We didn't want to put no pressure on him. He put it on himself. But his dad and cameraman, he's right behind him, and he's taking him to the woods, and he's going to try and get him in position to score. So welcome to this week's show. We're looking forward to bringing it to you.
Whether in the fields, in the woods, or on the water, it really doesn't matter. That's your choice. At the end of the day, the only thing that matters is that you're out there doing what you love to do. This is Point Blank Outdoors. Point Blank Outdoors is fueled by Dead Ringer, archery, shotgun, and tactical. There will be blood. Kischel's Scents and Lures. Get Kischel's, get results. VK Plastics, makers of the world's strongest coat hanger. And Tacticam, built for hunters by hunters. Tacticam, share your hunt. Closed captioning provided by Steelhead Run Recreation Area, located on the shores of Lake Erie, nestled in the heart of world-renowned trout fishing.
Well, it's the beginning of the first day of deer season. We're just getting ready to head to the stand. It's time for me to shoot a buck.
Finally in the stand. And 3 weeks ago, me and my father, we both saw a buck and a group of does here. It's my first time on, but you know, I feel like I have some steak tonight, so let's get one.
try again tomorrow.
This portion of today's show brought to you by Advanced Takedown Tree Stands, changing the rules on hanging tree stands. Advanced Takedown Tree Stands. In the world of white-tailed deer hunting, the scrape is certainly the single most important form of communication. Kischel's realized this 25 years ago, and they developed the single most effective mock scrape kit on the market today. Glandular secretions from the preorbital, tarsal, and interdigital glands, along with enhancements for long-lasting performance, this mock scrape kit will stack the odds in your favor, especially when used in conjunction with the bacteria-free, pathogen-free scent granule. Use the mock scrape kit to take inventory on your property, to put more deer into your stand, and ultimately more bucks on the ground. Kischel Scents and Lures. Same game, new rules. Point Blank Outdoors is powered by Scent Crusher. Scent off, game on. Outdoor Edge quality knives for all your outdoor adventures. Setting the Hook fishing apparel with Stay Dry technology while you're setting the hook. And Land Management Services, home of the PBO Hammer Mix. This portion of today's show brought to you by Tacticam, built for hunters by hunters. Tacticam, share your hunt.
Awesome. I want pictures quickly.
Big bucks. Oh, yeah, and stand right next to the food plot, and hopefully I get to see the king of the forest and I get to eat him for dinner. Okay, it's in the golden hour, and I'm gonna bet my father that I'm gonna bring home a buck. We just saw in the field, and we only have 5 minutes left for the day. We need a buck right now. Here we are, night 4 of deer season for me, and I'm gonna be using my Super Freak broadhead to bring down a nice buck.
Outdoors is driven by Cherokee Sports, solutions for the sportsman. Cherokee Sports. Advanced Takedown Tree Stands, changing the rules on hanging stands. Advanced Takedown Stands. Bay Rat Lures, 100% American made. Fishing makes life better. And Monster Meal, attract, nourish, enjoy. Monster Meal for whitetail deer. This portion of today's show is brought to you by Outdoor Edge Quality Knives for all your outdoor adventures.
Hey folks, welcome back. Now if you remember right at the beginning of the show, Braeden had told us that he didn't want to kill a doe, a spike, or a four point. He was looking for a basket rack style deer for his first buck. Now he's got four nights of hunting under his belt, and I believe his standards are starting to come down, and rightfully so. It's just his first year of hunting. Now he's got four nights under his belt, the fifth night's coming up, and if he shows just a little more patience, I believe things are about to get interesting.
Okay, we got mock scrape here. I'm just gonna freshen this up real quick. Then I'm gonna hop in the stand and hopefully score a buck tonight. Oh yeah, this is the good stuff. We're all set up. This is my second time hunting in this stand. This time, I'm feeling lucky. We pulled the trail cameras, and we saw monster bucks here. And, you know, the mock scrape, I'm pretty confident that you guys are gonna have a nice show, because you're gonna see me get my first buck. Let's do it, Dad. We're in the buck hour. That's what I call it. We haven't seen anything so far yet, but hopefully we get to get that big buck in here, huh? Well, thing is, we do need some luck right now, because all we've seen were four does and a fawn, and they weren't even in the food plot. They're just out in the cornfield.
Time's ticking. We're running out of time. We need to show up right now.
Now finally, this buck steps out at the golden hour and starts feeding on apples. He then moves over into the food plot, and that causes another problem. He gets so wrapped up in feeding on the clover and the oats that he stays out there and we run out of light. Then when he finally comes down through the food plot, he's just out of range. That puts Braeden into another night of hunting.
I can tell you one thing. I wanted to mount him.
Oh, that was a nice buck. Make no mistake about it.
I'm gonna get him tomorrow.
What?
I'm gonna get him tomorrow.
Are you sick of finding your gear in the bottom of the closet? Well, so are we. Then we found VK Plastics, makers of the world's strongest coat hanger. VK Plastics has engineered a coat hanger that will support all our gear and just about anything else, such as military or tactical, law enforcement, firefighters turnout gear, and even dive gear. Each one of these has 100 plus pound shear strength. Heck, we've even hung a few deer off them. VK Plastics USA, makers of the world's strongest coat hanger.
This portion of today's show is brought to you by Scent Crusher. Scent off, game on.
How was school?
Good. Ready to go hunting?
Are you?
I'm more than ready. Just let me change.
Get after it. I'm waiting on you.
Not the way long. Told you it wasn't gonna take long.
I was quick. Let's go.
You gotta tell me twice.
It's October 30th, and I'm back up in the stand after about 2 weeks. And, well, I'm just hoping we can get a buck today. What do you think, Dad?
I think you got a good chance, buddy.
So do I. It's almost Halloween.
Shoot yourself a zombie buck.
It's buck day.
I like it.
Let's do it.
Now it's that perfect time of year. We're closing in on Halloween. It's Braeden's sixth night, and it finally looks like this thing's gonna happen.
That's him for sure. Let's go.
Hey, let's go look at it.
Hey, buddy.
I'm so proud of you. Oh my God. You smoked them. You flat out. Hammered him, man. That's why you practice.
Good job. Oh, oh, you couldn't. That's a pocket rocket, baby. That's just like what your dad did in Missouri. I mean, holy smokes, a nut didn't fall too far from the stinking tree.
Good job, son.
Next.
What's about?
Knuckle up. Good job. Randy, thanks for sharing with us, buddy.
Thanks, Randy.
Randy's been with us right along the way for every one of these crazy hunts we've been in. Wouldn't have it any other way.
You guys are like family.
You're setting the bar pretty high, buddy.
Good job, buddy.
Braeden's very proud of you.
Thank you, Randy.
Good job, buddy. Awesome shot. Let's get him cleaned up and get him out of here. It's time to celebrate.
Yes.
You know, just before Braeden got into his tree stand, he put those doe and Esther scent granules right down his shooting lane, right across the trail, hoping to stop a deer there for a shot. And that's exactly what happened. That buck just couldn't take it. Braeden made an awesome shot that any seasoned veteran archer would be happy to make. Hey, unfortunately, we're out of time for this week's show. We'll see you next week right here on Point Blank Outdoors.